Is it not enough for you to feed on the good pasture, that you must tread down with your feet the rest of your pasture, and to drink from clear water, that you must with your feet muddy the rest of the water?
Appreciate what you have and care for it. Don't allow your desire for more make you blind to what you already have. Don't destroy it through your own actions. Your lack of contentment can poison the seeds that you sow and the water that quenches your own thirst.